Hello and welcome to Turnmoil. So I decided to start small series with new campaign, basic Turnmoil, yes. I will lose all the progress, don't care. And I will try my best to like instruct people about what the fuck. You can play as Daisy, but I don't like her. I don't like any of these characters. This guy is cowboy. This guy is Spanish. And this is old woman. Let's say I like cowboy the most. It's not much of a choice. Okay, so you start here and you... First thing you have is bank is being under constructed and you must select world map and you select land here. I suggest always aiming for something like nice big pile of land. Okay, you are out assignment. At the start you have not much to offer. Here you can take loan, but this is not enough. So your best idea is to go dig. And you first wanna start from two of these dots, and I always like horse. We instantly will be selling everything to red. We have very bad dozers. These are dozers, they are looking for oil. Thank you. These are not very deep dozers. We cannot upgrade pipes, so yeah, my goal is to sell above 120. And you wanna constantly look for new oil. And you almost always wanna constantly sell. By the way, new oil, new rig in this map. And you wanna bind wagons for V, because that's faster. You can stockpile, but that requires wagons. We need to sell something to potentially start new rig. Okay. Dozers, please. They cannot reach deep enough. Well, I was facing a choice. Damn, I feel terrible. I feel like I didn't make profit at all. Can I withdraw? If I withdraw now? No. How much time do we have? Not fucking much. Yeah, you start to see where you left an oil. And it's not much, if I can be perfectly honest. Yeah, look at this. Way too deep for dozers. I don't feel this profit. Starting money, spendings. Yeah, I made only 700. Okay, I'm only one making any profits. So this is literally what you can start with. And we didn't make a lot. I would suggest going for branch maybe or wheat. This will be better because this allow you to basically pump out entire fucking reserves in extremely fast tendencies. This ability is literally nuts. And next we wanna go branch. I am the top horse right now. And we can go with the branches. I would love to. But I would have to take a loan 3000. Per year. Okay, I took too much loan. Dozer. Horse. Honestly, this would be a very good start. Dozers, please stop. Nice. Holy shit, this is like big resource. And because we have branch, we can actually go do this. I do not cry about this. We wanna sell everything here. Okay, it's better that only one work. Because we currently have a fucking problem, because someone decided to be very fucking creative and decided to instantly pump out everything. Very nice. By the way, don't be fucking stupid like me. You need own plans if you wanna like survive in this business. Otherwise you will be doing stupid shit. Oh, look at this. Look at fucking this. We are already in the business. instant upgrade. Where? Oh fuck, Dozer, yes. Are you sure? Oh fuck. Mm-hmm. Give me that. Oh fuck, upgrade this shit. More. Yes, I see those, but I don't have money, because you see... I decided horses will be fucking better, for some fucking reasons, than, you know, reliable source of income. So I don't have any source of income. A stockpile. And... we have any money? No, we don't. I need some fucking money, please. Hard cash. We don't have money to stockpile. I need 100. Oh fuck, this is not 100 I was hoping for to get. This is 100. No. 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 Everything stockpile. I can't stockpile for... Stop panicking. Stop panicking, piece of shit. Fucking pussy. I'm sorry, but I'm starting panicking. This is weak as fuck. This is kind of lame. Because right now everything's starting to rebuild itself. We should be investing rather than withdrawing from investments. Douser. I can branch. Please, I cannot... Nice, we found something. Okay. Red Bank is my friend now. Also, we need to start fucking digging faster. Upgrade this shit instantly. This is upgraded, perfect. You think dozers missed anything? I think we are done, really. Where? How in your stupid opinion I will going to fucking harvest any of this? Those are... I probably connected. I connected to this, right? Or I am like... literally millimeters out of this. Please, tell me I connected. Please. This doesn't look connected. This looks extremely non-connected. Ah! Fuck me. No! I hate everything. Yes, 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 yes. And make it bigger. Make it thick. Holy shit, okay. Where? Yes, red bank is over. Oh fuck, blue bank is also over. We need to sell oil. Red bank is better, at least less trash, less trash. I think this is what we deserve right now, less trash option. Yeah, as you can see, one rig in entirety stopped functioning. Really? I tried very hard. I would never fucking mine everything. Look at this fucking stone at the bottom, even if I would find this. Yeah, we got for bank debt a lot of punches. But my profits, yeah, I am very good in prospecting. You instantly can buy depth and speed. These upgrades are great. And you can go to land auction. We was in this. Nice, I don't want it to... We are waiting for saloon to be open. Anyway, we can dig easily. Douser. Wagon. Nice, thank you. Very nice, Dozer. Very nice work. Fuck. I should rather invest in wagons. Rather than pipes. Yeah, I noticed. One moment, please, I will connect that barrel. Okay, those are. This is max, I wanted to cap out. Wait. My bad. I was reading the market too early. Game, stop. You're scaring me. Here, right? Where? This is depleted. Douser. Is this even possible, Douser? You're trolling me, right? Where? This is a fucking troll. I hate this. Okay, we found something. Expensive, I know, but... also profitable. Do we have upgrades in right places? Douser. According to one douser, there should be something. Should I stop selling? That's kind of idiotic. What am I doing? I found oil. Whatever I'm doing, it's fucking working partially at least. I think this is the same ore. Change bank. Okay, we wanna save money for land and future investments. We most likely will be using saloon services right now and probably no upgrades. What so fucking ever. I would not panic yet. Okay, I see this is quite big resource and now this is still best bank. One dozer. This is mostly to make sure I harvest everything. Yeah, we are literally doing last sell. And this is also last harvest. Market trends. I had read trends and according to them, this is where I fell. I did my best in case of, you know, market speculations, predictions, planning. I cannot withdraw from land. I didn't also the oh fuck. Yeah, this was revealed on last month. Because you know you have deeper access with each time. Bank debt, yeah. Spendings, yeah, the spendings was giant. Okay, so size is useless, size is scam, counter is scam, heart size is kind of idiotic because you should never buy that money. Speed is good, but we can't access speed without buying size, so there is that. You can increase size of the silo, and this is worth it because it allows you to stockpile in and not die. Okay. This is hot land. That's easy. I expected them to fight for 20-44. There is saloon. Saloon is not open yet. We can save money because best we can buy is horse counter. And you should never buy horse counter, you can just max out bank to see how many horses you have. Yeah, we can go. Water bank's terrible. I probably overshoot. No, not yet. Yeah, we can do chill start, maybe. Maybe not. Oh fuck, this is definitely not chill start, okay. Okay. We need wagons. This is absolutely not cheap start, this is apocalypse. But it's okay, honestly. I like this dynamic. It allows you to grow extremely fast. And capitalize on market opportunities, like $1 for oil. I love maxing horses early, this is so fucking good. Douser, find me more. Silo? Yeah, we can invest in silo. Here. I think it's deep. Got it. Blue band silver. Really, man? I wanted any storage facilities. Because I will show you something I call bank blue buy, or rather ink blue buy, where you basically store oil until bank give you better prices. This is extremely risky strategy, but it's strategy nonetheless, and I wanna go for it, but what else are we gonna do? Keep using same strategy? No! I misclicked my brain. Nice. Quick branches. Nice, there is something. Oh my brain, oh fuck. This is a very bad idea to branch from it. Quick branch. What do we have? We have $1 prizes, so... Okay, we will not bank blue ball in this. They offer way too good prizes. This is worth it, because we need to improve speed of basically harvesting, even if we are like douser. I can sense tendency on the market to change in favor of none other color, of color red. Real bank that I always supported from the very first start, foundation of this right ink. Yes, right ink, we were always right ink supporters. We never really trusted this blue ink guys, they are way too unstable for business. Left inkers, we call them. Tfu! Disgusting. Yeah, we need to fucking sell everything. There's absolutely no way for blue ball. From what I've seen. Okay, now we can blue ball. Yeah, those that don't find anything, we tried our best. Last month, we have no choice. Blue. We never trusted this red ink. They are way too speculative to rely. Yeah, we were always fans of left ink. To be perfectly honest, I always was Team Blue. Yes. From the very foundation of this company, I remember when we were selling for $1.20. That was always our favorite price. Nonetheless, always $1.20. Left ink blue. Yeah, sometimes even more, but rarely. It's usually just no less. That was the point. That was our movement. We started this. As you can see, I tried my best to fucking harvest everything, but of course, Yeah, there is always something fucking hidden. We have so hefty profits. This is very important in this. If you pay him a lot of fucking cash, 10,000. No, we rather blueball. No. Kyle. If you wanna fucking cheat, this is 600 more and it's better offer. Because this is 11,000, let's be honest. Yeah, you are basically bribing them to have easier profit technically, but you should consider how much you're paying here. I think you should invest this money better in something even herd size. Honestly, branch tree, width, timer. Three branches sounds like very good thing. This sounds like extreme. But we definitely wanna invest here sooner or later. We can unlock mall, but I'm not a big fan of mall. I think we have dowsers perfectly how we want them. I will not use mall, but it's good to unlock him now. I don't wanna pay for this shit. It's 11,000, honestly. Like, for 11,000 you can buy silo. Yeah, right now I have an option for land auction. This is Hotland. Yeah, I decided to be beta male and not beat harder with this guy. Because honestly, for 4,000 he can have it, I don't wanna take a loan. Really? Fuck, I was so close. At least it's big. Oh fuck, okay. Oh yeah, what they found me. Dude. Marvelous. Blue Bank is my friend, always was. We dowsers. Yeah, keep in mind how much you would have to pay for this fixed price. We have it. We need it if we want another one of this, and we rather want this. Yes, those are, I remember. This should be deep enough to not miss anything. Nice, there is something. Is this big boy? Big boy. Upgrade. Upgrade big boys. Red bank, I never knew this blue guys. No. That's not my style. Okay, we should dig deeper. We should dig deeper. Oh, we found something. Uh-huh. Yeah, this is also something. Yeah, for this price you can rather blueball bank 11,000, like for fuck's sake. Fuck. Thank you. Lord of the Bluebell. Last one of these funny guys. Seventy-two. Yeah, we have no better options. I mean, you can blueball bank, but you would have to like plan yourself to do this. As you see in my construction style, how the fuck this raffinery always mine only single. Okay, glad to see it depleted. Fuck, for fuck's sake, that was so long. I already forgot about this redding. They didn't offer me right price, if you catch my drift. We are close to spilling. It would be very nice if my fucking wagons would do something for exchange. Like not being useless. Oh, come the fuck on. I just wanted to like point out. This will pump. This will pump like a breast of good mommy milkies. Look at this pipe! No! This is spinning itself already! Oh fuck, we soon became red again. You can't blueball the red team. Yeah, hello writing, I already forgot about this piece of shit. Fuck. How? What can we do and done? Please. No. Single wagon cannot. Okay, never do pipe tree. Never do pipe tree. You're so crazy. Fuck. Take this man. Take it. Take all of this. For fuck's sake, what I'm doing? We'll pay like 2,000 for this. By the way, this is depleted, this is zero. Yes, this entire giant fucking blob is zero now. Yeah, we'll soon start pumping last last of it. I think we can withdraw early. We can sell probably. Might be bad idea. This is all right. Fuck. I tried to find everything. Bonus early withdraw. Spillage fine. Land is for payback. This even each other. Oh yeah, it wasn't bad. It wasn't great, but... And that will be it. I hope this material is very informative. At least what you should like invest easy. This is very, very cheap. I would say it's no brainer, honestly. Shall we have to invest size or herd size? 10 extra horses. Fuck. I don't like bot. Timer maybe. Yeah, timer sounds extreme so early. Easy. Holy shit. I knew it! I knew it! I wanted it! I decided to beat extra money in hope to like make them spend much more than they intentionally wanted. Yeah, you can see upgrades they have. And my upgrades, for example. Yeah, I am big spender here. And in my opinion, it's a very good idea to invest everything back to your business, especially dozers and especially pipes. Because you see, horses, if you wanna have like more horses, you will have to buy this more horses. Size, you will have to buy size upgrade whenever you are on a map, but it's once upgrade and it works on every horse. And it's not expensive once you have this size, so that is expensive. I think I might get herd size as first upgrade in stables, because I feel like size is a thing you buy once and you just need to hire more horses and that's it, because that's what upgrade gives you. Yeah, size of silo doesn't really matter for us. You should now save 20,000 for drills. But you also wanna have herd size. Or maybe size, depends of what type of person you are. I would say heart size, because a size doesn't give you a notch, but it's cheaper, honestly, per horse. But 10 more horses, I like having horses. I don't know, this is hard. I would still say heart size is slightly better than size. Because you can use additional heart size to save your pipes from spillage. Anyway, that would be it. I hope this is informative and quite enjoyable. And see you.